En dessin.
Et je voulais lire un petit peu. Il peut part au un autre.
C'est bien,
quand
bravo.
M.
Oh, regarde un chat.
Chose.
Oui.
Chose. Maquillé.
Parfait.
Jusqu'ici.
Ouais, super.
Trois lignes.
Très bien. Bravo.
Bonjour tout le monde. Hope you are all doing good. We are staying home today and would love to share one more day in our small medieval village.
Allez, on y va. Viens.
À chaque fois, on a un verbe, de crier un peu plus fort.
D'accord.
Ça résonne plus fort. Je prends la tête.
This morning we went down to exchange the book and buy some baguette. Many villagers use this place to exchange their books. Lately I don't know at all what I want to read. So I start many books and I didn't finish them. We'll try this one.
Oui, tout est en français.
Tiens.
Porte un petit peu.
Ici, je vais mettre un grand cerveau.
Porte un petit peu.
It is very sunny today. I can't believe that June is already behind us. And now it's beautiful July.
Mais il faut changer.
Mais c'est pas chic.
Si, c'est pas chic. trois muscles. Vas-y. Oh, un, deux. Bravo. Avec deux doigts.
Trop fort.
Elle fait le mouvement ouvert. Ça. Non. Au contraire. Oui, dans la forêt, tu sais où je...
It is always a pleasure to change a little things in a house. Matt is very busy. He has a new hobby. And he tries to make his own terrarium.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Montre-moi ça.
Usually in a house we have a lot of insects, and now even more.
Donc il y en a deux vers de terre et un insecte.
Beaucoup de vers de terre. Beaucoup de vers de terre, c'est une partie. L'autre partie, il parle.
Ok. Allez.
Ça rigole.
Green color is very calming and it looks beautiful, especially because we see our tree through the window. And it's time to collect the fruits. We even late for about 2 weeks. We should collect it earlier. Now the fruits are very, very soft and fragile. Anyway, this year we don't have many loquats. Compared to last year, we didn't know what to do with it, and some of you gave me an idea to make a jam, though I planned to do it this year.
Oh, wow! Montre-moi tout ça. Youpi!
So Chris collected just a few of them, and we left the fruits on the top of the tree for the birds.
Oh, wow.
You see the skin is wrinkled.
Non, c'est pas mal, écoute, c'est trop beau. C'est superbe. Sur le toit, tu as monté?
Inside they are very juicy. It was a really last day to collect it.
Mm-hmm.
je vous appelle quand j'ai besoin d'aide, ok?
Ouais.
Mais tu en es d'accord que tu vas pas faire trop de saleté quand même.
Guys asked me to make a gnocchi, and I love to do it when I have a time. I prefer to take my time and do it slowly, and I do always a double portion, and then I keep in the freezer the rest for the next time. And it's very easy to do. You just need a flour, egg yolk, potatoes, and I always add a little bit of parmesan.
Alors, bien sûr, là c'est gnocchi.
On roule. On coupe.
Là, si tu le tapes un petit peu. Voilà.
Facile.
Ouais. Maintenant, après, on va congeler. Tu sais ce qui c'est, tu vois. Tu sais ce qui tu aimes.
While we all were inside, we had a guest.
On a adopté un chat.
We are laughing that we adopted a neighbor's cat. She follows us everywhere and she sleeps next to our door.
Tu dis j'ai pas faim, j'ai pas soif, j'ai juste envie de rester tranquille sur votre canapé.
Moi j'y rêve. J'y rêve sur vous.
Matt is always excited when he sees her. We have many cats in the village. They are really useful. They hunt at night. Matt decided that she's probably thirsty. I never had a cat myself. I remember my grandparents had a cat. And I remember that the cat was never at home. Same as this cat. She's never at her place. And we love that she's visiting us sometimes.
Okay. Il a envie de pas descendre. T'as envie pas de descendre, toi?
She's so gorgeous. Okay, we are going inside. Bye bye, cat.
It feels good to sit down after a long day. We spent all day at home and it was quite a beautiful day. I mean the weather, because it's still raining sometimes and we are in July, so it's unusual. I hope you have a good weather and you enjoy your summer. I know that there are some people watching from Australia, so enjoy the cool weather, which is also good.
And next week, it will be the last week of school, and Matthew, after he will be on vacation, he's such a big boy, and you're all right to say that children grow so fast. So many people will be on vacation from next week, and you know, all company in the area, they slow down their activities. And the construction company as well, which is not that good for us because we are still waiting for quotations for the roof from different companies. We'll see. We knew that it would be like this. And it's a good point too because I knew that we will spend a quiet summer before the autumn. And for now, the dinner is ready. I will leave the recipe on the cooking section for those who want to try. And thank you so much for watching our videos, such a big support, and I will never thank you enough. Vraiment merci beaucoup, and I'll see you soon. Take care.